touch me with another character who is likely to have a profound impact on the future of the galaxy, Luke Skywalker. Now, Luke was rather bored with his life on Tatooine, living on his uncle's farm. But that soon changed when he entered a shady bar, shady Cantina bar, in the Mos Eisley spaceport, the alleged hive of scum and villainy. Well, Luke was an unusual company as well. He had with him two droids, a renegade smuggler, an 8-foot-tall Wookiee named Chewbacca, and a now aging Jedi Knight, Obi-Wan Kenobi, a Cantina bar. They look a lot better than the characters in the movie.